Instagram. This is real life, and an apocalypse is going on. Have some respect.